OK, here we're asked to solve a logarithmic equation. Now, the good news is they're both base 3, because to do this, we need to write that as a single logarithm. All right, so let's apply the quotient rule. I see a subtraction there. So we can write this as log base 3 of 10x plus 5 over x minus 1. Remember the properties of the logarithm. If you have subtraction, you can write the arguments as a quotient. OK, at this point, I can apply the definition 3 squared equals the argument there. Or I can apply the 1-to-1 property of exponentials. So raising 3 to those both equal exponents, we have, well, 3 and log base 3, they kind of cancel. And so I get 10x plus 5 over x minus 1 equals 3 squared. All right, remember now, that introduces the possibility for extraneous solutions. And also, we do have a restriction here. X can't equal 1. In fact, there's more of a restriction going on, but that'll be for another video. In this case, I'm just going to continue solving. So this is equal to, I'm going to cross multiply. So we get 10x plus 5 equals 9, 3 squared is just 9, times x minus 1. And it's just a matter of solving this linear. It shouldn't take us too long. So 10x plus 5 equals 9x minus 9. OK, so here just distributing. And then subtracting 9x, we get x plus 5 equals negative 9. OK, and then subtracting 5, we get x equals negative 14. Now let's be a little careful here, because we applied the 1-to-1 property for exponentials. Also, when you apply the definition, you do introduce the possibility for extraneous solutions. So you have to check that. Now look, when I plug in negative 14 there, negative 14 minus 1 is negative 15. Log of a negative number, well, that's a domain error. Remember, logarithms, the domain of logarithms has to be positive. So that doesn't work, right? So I'm going to throw that away, and that's extraneous. And so what happens when your only possible solution is extraneous? You're asked to solve, so there's no solution for this. And that is the answer. There is no solution for the original equation. Just means to me there's nothing that I can plug in there to give me 2.